come here, come here. And I'm telling you, don't limit yourself. Honey, your kids ain't a burden. God gonna show you that what you can do with you. And I don't mean it like they're a burden. I mean, sometimes we look at, oh God, you know, I gotta take care of this, I gotta do. And you allow that to, that's a condition. You allow that, you live in that condition. God is gonna show you how to deal with your faith. Because it's ministry on you. It's ministry on you. Amen. It's ministry on you too. But you, right now, you're walking in another realm. And I'll tell you off camera. But I'm speaking into your life because I'm seeing where God is going to bring you to the three, to a level where you're going to be trapped. I see travel. I do. I see travel. I see going in and out of airports. I see it. I see going in and out of airports. I see it on you. I see you guys carrying bags. I see you carrying this. I see people coming up to you, trying to get this from you, trying to get that from you.